What's up, guys? This is another video from Hatham88. As promised, I will be doing another video of FIFA Soccer, going through some of the game modes and everything, showing you guys all the stuff in the game. So here we go. I'm also going to be showing you some close-up of the faces of the players through the replay, just for you guys to get a closer look at the graphics of the game. So let's do this. Alright, so we've got, of course, kickoff, exhibition match, be a pro goalkeeper, and career mode, tournaments, create a tournament, online game modes, head-to-head, friends leagues, match lobbies, my online soccer, virtual pro, customization, and my game. So that's pretty much it for the game modes. Ultimate Team is not in the game, but who knows, maybe they will add it later on if that's possible. So let's go into a game right now. I am going to be choosing Ajax for somebody who asked me to do so. I forgot what the other team is, so I'll choose another team. Let's go with Barcelona. Team management. As you can see, it's just like the PS3 version and Xbox version. Everything is the same. Let's do this and show you guys some moves which you can do with the left shoulder button and the right analog. You can also shoot with the back touchpad, as you can see right here. Wherever I touch, that's where the ball goes. Let's go for some instant replay right here. I don't know if I can. Okay, I'll do it in the game then. Okay, let's do this. The crowd in the game is lifeless. They do not move, they're just cardboard cutouts, but you don't really see that while you're playing. I'm sorry if it's kind of blurry, I'm trying my best here.
Ajax have kicked off here.
Try to go a bit further, it's better.
It's going to be all the wide out.
As you can see, I haven't really played with the touch screen yet, so I'm really new to this.
Gets his foot in the way.
Let's get a closer look at the player faces. I don't know if you can do it, actually. Okay, this is it. Pause. Target. Can see the graphics are really good. Messy. kits look really good too. Let's go back to the game.
Iniesta.
Actually, let's try out some different camera angles. Cameras. Dynamic. Yeah, let's go closer to the game. That's better. That's much better.
Oh, he's going to shoot now. Ooh. Well, the shot was from a decent position, but it wasn't a very decent hit of the ball.
Just seemed to catch the side of it, put a bit of spin on it, but nowhere near enough power.
Cesc Fabregas. Terrier-like work. Having been dispossessed, he's now back on the ball.
Well, this camera angle is much better.
Miralem Sulemani. Gregory Van de Veer. The tackle from Puyol. Very clean piece of defending to win the ball there and take it away. Danny Alves. Xavi.
I do not think there's the player impact engine in this game. Doesn't seem like there is. It's almost a better port of FIFA 11, I would say. It's still an amazing game, and definitely everyone who's buying a PS Vita should pick this game up first day. Let's try to score a goal for you guys. So let's go back. And that's it for this game. If you guys want some more stuff, I'll try my best to do some more videos soon. I'll be making a video of Wipeout, which is amazing too. Uncharted Golden Abyss, Super Stardust, and Little Deviants, which I got today from GameStop. The PlayStation Store is still not up. The browser is, it's alright, there's no flash. The camera is pretty bad. So, yep. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, guys, and please like and subscribe.